Hello everyone, today we are going to start from biology, chapter number 4, Kingdom Animalia. But before that, in our previous lecture, we have seen classification of chordates. We have also seen some characters of chordates, and phylum Chordata is divided into three phyla, such as Urochordata, then Cephalochordata, and third one Vertebrata. Also we seen characters of Urochordata, Cephalochordata. Okay, and today we discussing about third subphylum of phylum Chordata, Vertebrata. So first of all, what is character of Vertebrata? Vertebrate, it means that the cartilaginous notochord is replaced by vertebral column. Cartilaginous notochord is replaced by vertebral column. This is important character of vertebrata. But again, vertebrata is again divided into two main divisions, such as agnathostomata, then second one gnathostomata. In case of, we will see here first division agnathostomata. In this gnathostomata, jaws are absent. This is special character of division agnathostomata. It means that these animals belonging this division agnathostomata, jaws are absent, jawless animal. Okay, so today we discussing from agnathostomata. There is a including only single class, only one class, that is class cyclostomata. In agnathostomata, there included only single class or one class, which is, that is cyclostomata. So today now we will discuss in characters of class cyclostomata, which is belonging to subphylum vertebrata and division agnathostomata. Okay, so we are discussing here characters of cyclostomata one by one. First of all, we take some examples here. There are various examples which is included in cyclostomata. Petromyzon, this is also called as lamprey, and megzine. Okay, today we are discussing only one example with characteristic, with suitable diagram. Okay, so these animals are, first of all, this cyclostomata is formed by two words. Okay, cyclo means circular, and stomata means opening or mouth. This animal possesses which one? Cyclostomes, having circular mouth parts, and these mouth parts are useful for sucking. So these animals are sucking and circular mouth parts without two jaws, jawless. This is also called as what? Jawless. Okay, so again, body of this animal, I draw here diagram. Here, circular mouth is present. Okay, so this body of this cyclostomes is elongated. These are jawless. Okay, the circular opening, which is useful for sucking. Then next character, body of these animals is elongated and having 6 to 15 pairs of gill slits. These are gill slits. This is mouth. These are 6 to 15 pairs of gill slits are present, for which is useful for respiration. Okay, I've come to the next character. There is absence of scales. Scales are totally absent. Okay, yamcha body or scales absent as that. But there are also fins are present, but they are नॉट प्रेजेंट इन पेयर यांच्यामध्ये पेयर फिन्स काय असतात ऍब्सेंट असतात लाइक दिस फिन्स आर प्रेझेंट अँड दिस फिन्स आर यूजफुल फॉर दिस फिन्स आर यूजफुल फॉर लोकोमोशन कॅरेक्टर इज वॉट देर इज द ऍब्सेन्स ऑफ स्केल्स देर इज द ऍब्सेन्स ऑफ स्केल्स ओके स्केल्स आर ऍब्सेंट scales are absent okay and pair fins are also absent and these fins which is this one is dorsal fin this one is ventral fin and this is caudal fin and these fins are useful for locomotion these fins are useful for locomotion this is another character of cyclopods okay figure petromyxon okay you see in your diagram is here this look like fish the fish are in this particular fish are in this eel like okay but this is not included in fish he fish nahi he fish are in this yancha appearance fish sarka ahe parantu he fish madhe yancha samavesh hot nahi yancha appearance kasa ahe this fish are ईल लाइक ओके इलॉन्गेटेड बॉडी एंड लुक लाइक ईल ईल जो फिश आहे त्याच्यासारखे हे दिसतात देन कम टू अवर नेक्स्ट पॉइंट दिस इन दिस डायजेस्टिव सिस्टम ऑफ द साइक्लोस्टोम देयर इज अ लैक ऑफ स्टमक यांच्यामध्ये स्टमक काय असतो ऍब्सेंट असतो दिस इज अनदर कॅरेक्टर ऑफ साइक्लोस्टोम ते कम टू अवर नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इन दिस साइक्लोस्टोम्स और इन दिस एनिमल्स देयर इज अ कार्टिलेजिनस cranium and vertebral columns present there is no any bone kutlahi prakarcha bone yancha body madhe nasto yancha cranium ani vertebral je ahe ti kashe astat cartilaginous astat this is another character of this cyclostome or petromyxon okay in these animals these feeds these are ectoparasite it means that this feeds on fishes okay then next one closed type of circulation is present it means that closed type of circulation it means that there is circulation of blood takes place through arteries blood vessels arteries capillaries and veins okay that's why here closed type of circulation then come to our next point anadromous in nature what is anadromous anadromous nature it means that these animals are marine these animals are marine okay marine habitat when these animals lay egg they comes into the river water for laying egg these animals first see here these animals are marine in habitat but for spawning they kuthe yetat river water madhe yetat स्पाउनिंग साठी ते कुठे येतात मरण वॉटर मध्ये येतात दे ले एग ले करतात तिथं आणि नंतर विद इन फ्यू डेज दे व्हाट दे डाय विद इन फ्यू डेज दे डाय ओके आफ्टर हॅचिंग हे एग जे आहे ते ले हॅच झाल्यानंतर नंतर मेटामॉर्फोसिस झाल्यानंतर ते कुठे येतात दे आफ्टर कम्स इन टू द ओशन ऑर मरीन वॉटर पुन्हा ते डायरेक्ट कुठे येतात मरीन वॉटर मध्ये येतात अडल्ट फॉर्म होतो आणि नंतर ही एग ले करण्यासाठी म्हणजे स्पाउंड साठी कुठे जातात परत रिव्हर वॉटर मध्ये असंच त्यांचा जे एग लेईंग प्रोसेस जी आहे ती चालूच असते त्याला काय म्हणतात एनाड्रॉमस नेचर त्याला काय म्हणतात एनाड्रॉमस नेचर दिस इज इम्पॉर्टंट कॅरेक्टर ऑफ साइक्लोस्टोम्स दिस इज इम्पॉर्टंट कॅरेक्टर ऑफ साइक्लोस्टोम ओके सो इन दिस वे वी आर डिस्कसिंग सम कॅरेक्टर्स ऑफ साइक्लोस्टोम्स ectoparasite so soft smooth skin these animals jaw like this look like gill okay this is not fish their body is elongated 6 to 15 pairs of gills are present for respiration then diastem lacks stomach then near cranium and vertebral column also cartilaginous the closed type of circulatory system is there and they anadromous in nature it means that they lay for the laying egg they comes into the river water after hatching within a few days the adult animal die after hatching this larvae comes into the marine water. Okay, so this is all about characters of cyclostome, which is included in subphylum Vertebrata, division Ognathostomata. Ognathostomata included a single class, class Cyclostomata. Okay, we stop here. Thank you.